Did you know you can customize or modify any lesson from the Nearpod library by selecting the Edit tab in the bottom left corner? When the lesson opens, you will see each individual picture slide and also the interactive feature slides that will be labeled with a specific activity icon. When you double-click on an activity, you will have the option to personalize the task to meet specific learning goals for your students. You can modify the directions, add a timer, or include media, video, or audio instructions as a support reference for your students by importing images, video, PDF viewer, audio, web content, or the audio recorder to record your own voice. When you're done, select Save and your adjustments will be included on that slide. You can choose to rearrange the order and delete unwanted slides. You can highlight one, or using the control panel, highlight multiple slides at once. You have the option to copy and then paste in this lesson or in a brand new lesson. When you select Add Slide, you can make any Nearpod lesson come to life by adding links to rich media with content or add activities to engage your audience. This is an easy way to personalize your instruction or differentiate learning for individual students. When you save and exit, the lesson is ready to launch and share to your class.